For me, it is one of the most important bands in music history. Not in heavy metal, but in music. Iron Maiden is an important band. I'm privileged in my life to have been a part of something like that. And when I joined the band, there were no songs written for the X Factor album. And Steve Harris said, I don't care who has the ideas, as long as they are fucking great ideas.
Yeah!
And I worked with Yannick Gers and with Steve Harris, and we came up with this song. And they chose this song as a single from an X Factor album. It went top 10 in all the rock charts all over the world. So it's a very humbling for me, and it was a great honor. So it's my pleasure to do for you, dirty-minded, filthy motherfuckers right now. Man on the Edge! Like fucking Ottawa. This isn't Ottawa, is it? No? Come on, guys. No, I say Man on the Edge, and you go, yeah! Okay? So, we'll have another go. Man on the Edge! Yeah!